Hanwha Systems to supply CMS for Philippine Navy Corvettes, features Jose Rizal Frigates on their website. Please like and share the video, and subscribe to the channel. The South Korean press just reported recently that the South Korean company Hanwha Systems will provide the Combat Management System or CMS for the new Corvettes of the Philippine Navy. The deal that Hanwha Systems reportedly signed is worth US$33 million, or around 1.7 billion Philippine pesos, assuming an exchange rate of 52 pesos per dollar. Not mentioned in the reports that deal is signed by Hanwha with Hyundai Heavy Industries or HHI, to which the Philippines signed a contract with to provide the new Corvettes. The combat management system integrates various systems of a ship, particularly the sensors and weapons, as shown in this infographic put up by Hanwha on their website. On a related note, it seems Hanwha has changed the name of their combat management system brand. It used to be known as the Naval Shield. But their official website doesn't mention that and now only says Naval Combat System or NCS. There was also no mention on the version of the combat management system they will provide to the new Corvettes, but a historical infographic on their website shows that the latest version is the baseline 4, so that will likely be the one they will provide for the Corvettes. The infographic also seems to show that the baseline 4 will also be the ones that will be installed on the Del Pilar class vessels. In 2019, Hanwha won a contract to provide the combat management systems for those vessels. Also on a related note, Hanwha has featured the Jose Rizal frigates prominently on their website, citing how they provided the naval combat system to those two vessels. However, there is a bit of a confusion, as one infographic says the baseline 2 version was applied on the vessels while another says it was baseline 3. Anyway, I hope Hanwha clears this up by making the necessary corrections on their website. Thank you for watching the video. I invite you again to like and share it, and subscribe to the channel.